I deserve the Honda CBR250R. Because as you can see, my bike's a little outdated.